how to share files and folders with Google Drive. Google Drive is the best place to store your files online. First of all, you have to upload your folder and file to Google Drive. Click with right button on file and choose share link. Proceed with instructions from this video. With folder sharing, you can send a lot of files at once. User will be available to download one or all file from this folder. What happens if someone upload file to shared Google Drive folder? You can upload files to shared folder, but nothing happens in original folder. If you delete original folder of files, they are immediately will be deleted. Thank you for watching.